Hey you guys, welcome back to Colonial Gardens. Today what I'm going to start doing is assembling the trellis that I've been building the last couple of years. Instead of using tomato cages for the tomatoes and the cucumbers, I've been building a wooden trellis using little strips of wood and securing them to the raised beds. The tomato cages I've found, they're not high enough because these tomatoes will grow up to 6, 7, 8 feet. And the tomato cages are only about, 4 feet. So everything kind of droops over the tomato cages. So I started building the trellises. And I also think that the trellises just look much cooler than the tomato cages. So anyways, that's what's on the agenda for today. So hope you enjoy. So my phone just died. It overheated in the sun, so it cut me off right in the middle of that last clip. So I had to let my phone cool down a little bit and rig something up. So that's what I'm gonna have to do. Hopefully I don't get the shadows from the umbrella in the shots. But anyways. So I put a couple in just to show you guys how this sort of can just build up and you can make them as tall as you really need to. I didn't have to put these in today, but I just wanted to show you, you know, how the trellis can be modular and you can add levels and you can add different lattice as you need. Those are the only two I'm going to do today. And there's the tomatillos. I'll build those up too as they get taller and taller in a couple weeks. So, there you have it. Thanks for watching.